Hello friends! Has your current user profile gotten corrupted in some way? Here's how you can create a new user profile and transfer data files from a corrupted profile to the new profile on your Windows Vista PC. Click Start and then click Control Panel. Click User Accounts and then click User Accounts once again. Select Manage Another Account and click Continue on the User Account Control window that opens. Now click Create a New Account. Type a name for the user information, select the account type, and then click Create Account. You will see now that your new account has been created. Restart the computer or just log off and log on to the new user and check if it is working. Now you can transfer the data over to the new account. To do so, click on the Start menu and then click on Computer. Now navigate to C Drive, Users, Old Username, and press and hold the Control key while you select the data folders. Copy them and go to C Drive, Users, New Username, and paste all the copied data folders there. Click Yes to replace files when you get the prompt. Make sure that the checkbox next to Do this for all current items is selected to avoid getting the message repeatedly. Select Copy and Replace if prompted. Make sure the checkbox next to Do this for the next specific number of conflicts is selected to avoid getting the message again. Once you are absolutely convinced that all the files have been transferred over, go to Start, Control Panel, User Accounts, User Accounts, Manage Another Account. On the User Account Control window, click Continue to proceed. Click on the old user account and then click the Delete the Account option. When asked if you want to keep the old user account's file, click Delete Files and then click Delete Account to confirm. Wasn't that easy? Have a nice day!